Many people would like to spend some time sailing across the ocean, going from island to island like a carefree adventurer. Well, if you contact a charter boat captain in the British Virgin Islands, you can make this dream come true. A few hours after you arrive in the area, you can be raising sails and cutting through the ocean waves on a 60-foot ocean-going sailboat. Hey, how about a little scuba diving?
Fish and parrotfish and wrasse.
I say it's a little late in the day, so maybe a lot of things you don't know. The sun is not up as high as it was, but it's already after 5.
Yeah, I heard about the changing of the guard. You're probably going to get some spine, you know, some lobsters and some different things. Yeah.
Okay, yay!
Yay! Fish for dinner, fish for dessert.
Yes!
Is this a
fish pie. Fish pie.
Beep, beep, beep.
The evening sky is such a beautiful sight.
Look at that!
Oh, there it is. You can see it as clear as that. Oh, look at that.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, you know, it looks like one of the islands in the...
It does, doesn't it?
Nobody's ever going to believe that this is happening on a sailboat.
In the morning, while we're having some breakfast, we can gaze at the islands and the other boats anchored in the harbor.
What a beauty.
Going ashore in Tortola to see what's going on. Everybody back in the water.
you've got Christmas lights on your whatever. They're run up in.
Spreader lights?
Well, the ones at the back there on this.
Oh, yeah.
They
aren't
go
they
off
pretty?
Going?
Yeah.
They go off.
It's nice. All those little things make really nice touches.
Thank you for coming this week. We've had a wonderful time. Manicurists can do, but obviously it's harder to do it to yourself. But
right, it is.
I'm the cleanest kid in
She's
Canada.
She's the cleanest person.
And this is like at 11 o'clock on Monday morning, and I'm back in the water at 7:15 that night. And I think that you'll be a humidifier on your furnace.
Yes, we don't.